Round one, fight!
Tom, Buffalo wants me to tell you in the stream chat that he loves you.
Tom's face!
Talk to Buffalo!
We have
talk
it now!
Talk to Buffalo!
Buffalo is rolling coaster.
We played online one set once. But no, I mean, this is really cool headset. I can't hear anything, but. I just had him in the corner, I dropped it, I started the balance, 1-2-1, I thought he was gonna jump, shatter, hit him, and he just dropped it. And, same thing with OD2EZ, you know? If you guys ever watch my stream, you guys certainly watch OD2EZ get demolished over and over and over and over and over again. And again, you know, just game winning drops. It's just, I don't know, maybe I haven't competed in so long that I don't have a tournament mode anymore. Maybe I just stream too much and I joke around too much on streams. So I'm not sure. Maybe I just joke around so much. I'm just so nonchalant that I just don't have that extra gear anymore because I never use it. You know, like never. I don't know. So I'm thinking about cutting back to streaming and just practicing without the stream. So most likely I'll probably do that. Just practice seriously and not stream at all, and just keep a serious stream. Yeah, keep a serious non-stream.
Round one, fight!
Just keep it on. Keep it like that.
Because those things don't happen to me ever. I don't
lose those situations. I think I would have beaten King's Alien. And I think I would have... I actually would have gone Tarkatan on Honeybee. And I don't know from there where would have gone, but... These things don't happen. I don't know. These are just unfamiliar territory for me. I did better when I wasn't playing the game because I think I still had a tournament gear. And now, even though I've gotten better without a tournament gear, I'm just kind of sloppy in like crucial moments. So I just would prefer.
Yeah, when I don't have feeder, I usually
prefer to not. That's all.
Dude,
somebody was watching your stream. The stream was Thursday night. I went back over there and it was Nick. Nick was watching. Nick was like, dude, Julia would totally date. Get her to come over to America. Yeah, so Nick the Casher said that. I was like, she can't even speak English, Nick.
What about like number 20? My name was watching the stream?
Yeah.
It was? Especially recently. Like Mystic is like the safer Mac.
Buffalo wants to be a mod in your stream.
He's not a stream anymore to mod.
Yeah, Tom's gonna quit streaming, he says. Everybody in the stream chat, there's 242 of you. Here's the deal. We're not going to do this unless all 242 of you do something for me. You all need to get on your social media accounts, Twitter, test your might. Hold on. I'm going to tell you why. The best part of the news is coming in a second. We're going to do an impromptu team tournament. It's probably going to be teams of three. It might be teams of two, which actually could be fun. We'll figure out the rules of the tournament, but it's going to potentially we're hearing that it might have a pot bonus. It's going to be at the Downtown Grand. It's going to be at 6 o'clock Pacific, which is in about an hour and 40 minutes. What? All right, we just got word that there's going to be free Astro gear. Hear me out, free Astro gear right now. We are not going to do this team tournament nor stream it unless all of you do one thing. If you're in Vegas, you have to come right now. Come to Downtown Grand. You have an hour and 40 minutes to be here. Number two, you have to tweet this out. You have to let everybody know that the official Mortal Kombat X team tournament is happening at 6 o'clock Pacific, Downtown Grand, my stream, free Astro gear, potential pot bonus. It's going to be lots of fun. Everyone go right now, blow it up on Twitter, tag people on Twitter, tag top players, tag everyone you know in Vegas, tag whatever. Make it happen. And the big news, that's not even the big news. The big news is if we do teams of two, Tom and I are going to form a partnership and become Team Old Man. And that's the big news. The team tournament is the small part, but the big news is Tom and I are going to be teammates. And Tom will be there. So everyone, get hype. Go right now, Twitter, social media, Test Your Might. Somebody make a thread on Test Your Might. I don't care if 80 of you make a thread on Test Your Might. They'll fix it. They'll clean it up. Just go make threads. Go tweet it out. Go do something. Go do something. Each one of you, go do something to try to get the word out. If you guys want to make this happen, we can actually put on an adequate MKX tournament this weekend, not like the Evo people who organized the tournament this weekend. We will put on our own tournaments. Everyone go blow it up. I want to see emotes. I want to see craziness. I want to see Tom. I want to see Tom emotes everywhere. Blow it up. Okay, that's the announcement. An hour, probably like an hour and a half. The very, 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 very tiny bad news is I will have to shut this stream down for 10 minutes just to walk my ass downstairs, but it'll be back up in 10 minutes. So everyone relax about that. Okay, that's the announcement. There is 100% no age limit. Young Monster 12, you can bring your 9-year-old ass over here with your Jackie. And you, huh? Yeah, young Monster, we will take care of you. You come here, Papa Toxin, he's got you. We will get you in. One of us will claim ownership of you, like Papa Toxin's like your uncle, I might be your father. We'll get you in, don't worry about it. Just, we'll get you. Young Monster, get your ass in here. A lot of people have been blowing you up on Twitter today. It's time for you to blow them back up by winning this team tournament. So get out here right now. Bring you in your funny hat. Let's go, right now. It's the Downtown Grand. It's the Downtown Grand by Fremont. If you just go to Google Maps and type in Downtown Grand, look for the one at Fremont. It's the only Downtown Grand that I know of. It's like on the. Yeah. Don't go to MGM Grand. This is not MGM. It's down.
Has that happened a lot? Really?
All right, Downtown Grand. Okay, Downtown Grand. It's on third, the corner of Third and Fremont. Stewart, Fremont, Third. It's around there. Don't go to MGM Grand. Go to Downtown Grand. Okay, a lot of feedback. They said this tournament's going to be more lit than Evo. This is good. That's great. Do not go to the MGM Grand. They want to have no idea what the hell you're there for. Come here. All right, Killer Shinnox. Oh shit! Hey, can you check the door? I think Killer Shinnox went to the wrong tower.
Is he out there?
Oh no, he's here. Okay, all right, we freed Killer Shinnox. He's here. Killer Shinnox has been freed. The power of What's up, Coach Ryan? Oh man, don't worry about it. I appreciate your support, man. Thank you very much. So we freed Killer Shinnox. He's right behind me. He's here. I tweeted out the details about the team tournament, so everyone just go to my Twitter and you can just retweet it for fun. Thank you.
Yeah. We can, you know, I'll be there in like 20 minutes before I decide to talk about it.
Just because you beat me in a match. No, even against Hansen, you're like,
All right, I'll put the headset on so I can talk to you guys now. I'm trying to talk to people in the room. When I put the headset on, I feel like I'm not talking to people in the room. The team tournament is free tonight. It's free. There's Astro Gear prizes. We have a little sponsor for it, huh? Yeah, we're not going to shove you in the corner. We are going to hide you guys behind couches, though. No, I'm kidding. But it will be free. Will be free tournament, free team tournament for anyone who wants to show up. Buffalo. There might be free drink tickets for people who enter. We're checking in on that. Wait, what's that? $250 to $500. Oh. Oh, and first place is $250 to $500 pot bonus plus Astro Gear. We just put this together probably in the last like 25-30 minutes or something. Shout outs to Papa Toxin, Recon Rival, and myself for putting this together last minute. Team Old Man is going to happen. Team Old Man is Tom and I. If we do teams of three, then we'll find the next oldest person here, which I'm not sure that would be. Carl. Carl's not going to come. Goral! Goral! Pickle, look forward to it. Oh god, Team Youngsters might be broke. Yes, Team Youngster with Dragon, Young Monster. How old are you, Killer Shinnok? Okay. Yeah, but how old are you? 22? Okay, never mind. We'll figure it out. Foxy says he wants to go there, but he says I want to watch Street Fighter V. Well, Foxy, we're gonna have the Street Fighter V Mandalay, and we might have the TV broadcast on TVs, so you can see and watch and all that stuff. So it's not gonna be like we're not paying attention to Street Fighter V at all. But if you're really like trying to go to like the venue Mandalay Bay to watch it, then you know that's on you. Obviously, if you come here, you can't go there. I think Sonic is going to go watch Street Fighter V. Let's see, what else? Who did Sonic use in Grand Finals? He uses Alien. Hey, one with Alien, Acidic. He needed Alien to be Tekken Master. Yeah, use Cassie, Aaron Black, and Alien. Wait, mindset, what are you talking about? You said no CR rip. Yeah, I want to get Tekken Master here. I want Tekken Master to be in the team tournament. Okay. Okay, so here's the deal. It's going to be Tekken Master, me, and Tom. We're going to do Tekken Master, me, and Tom on a team. If Tekken Master will accept us, he can carry us to victory. I want Tekken Master on our team, Tom. We need to ride the backs of the Saudi Arabian knight. The Saudi Arabian warrior prince. We need to ride the back of it. We need to ride with our wheelchairs in the back. Let him kick asses off to victory. They're gonna watch Street Fighter. He said Tekken Master is not old. Well, today Tekken Master is 40. Tekken Master, how? All right, so Tom, you're 39. I'm 34. So Tekken Master's 37. You know, until I see a visa, I'm not gonna think otherwise. He's 37. He's 37. He's on Team Old Man. Franco, he's 37. Go ahead and spread the rumor. He ages well. Shh. Okay. Hey, who's got next? Okay, and then after that, I want Killer Shinnok on here. Period. Okay? I don't care who he plays. I want him on here. Who do you want to play against? You're, I mean, you're here, like, visiting us, so... I think we need to do, like, a Killer Shinnok first to three, just, like, gauntlet. To, like, just run it down. Give me... When someone comes from another country to our country, we need to give them, you know, put it, I believe in that. Just welcome them. Tekken Master confirmed Ra's al Ghul. What's up?
Downtown Grand.
Oh my god, Dragon just said, what the DTD? What the DTD? Oh my god. Hey, if I asked you where you are right now, what would you say?
I'm in a hotel. I'm in the bed. I'm in the pillows.
Can I tell meeting your parents story? Can I tell the meeting your parents story, what they said to me? Okay. So, like, I met Dragon's parents. And let me just go ahead and say, I'm not trying to embarrass Dragon or his parents, but his parents are the absolutely coolest people. They're, like, they're so happy. And they're just so happy for their son. It's awesome. I love when Papa Toxin comes out here with Toxin. I love when Dragon's parents are coming here to support him. That's awesome. Like, that's something that we're now recently seeing in the scene. That's really cool. But when I met his parents... You know, everybody knows my history with Dragon, our conversations on Skype and Twitter, and things that I say, and things that I have not said but thought, but everyone knows I want to say, but I can't say. And everyone knows the history in the past year between Dragon and I. Between Tanya and Alien, we have a pretty good rap sheet here. So his parents come up to me, I'm like, oh shit, they're going to blow me up. Like, they're gonna say, you know, you hurt our son's feelings, you're a cruel man. They came up to me, they shook my hand, they instantly said, Pig, you're Pig! And I was like, wow, this is awesome and weird at the same time. And they're like, yeah, we know who you are. Our son talks so highly of you. You have been such a positive influence on his life. We just think the world of you. And I was sitting there like, I don't know if they got the wrong... I was thinking, like, who's the other Pig? Because I don't think they got the wrong Pig. So as soon as he said that, I told Dragon in my head, I played like a 15-minute movie in 2 or 3 seconds of all the bad shit I've ever said to Dragon. All the tweets, all the Skype conversations, Dragon yelling at me, I'm yelling at him, all the negativity, and I just like look back at them and go, thank you. I was like, I'll take it. Oh yeah, alright. I'm gonna pass it to Tom.
So ironically, Dragon's mom came up to me when I was next to Brian LeBaron and Nick at the bar, and she said the same thing. Oh, you're Tom Brady. You know, my son thinks really highly of you. You're such a great, positive role model for my son. And I'm thinking, haven't I banned you in my stream, woman? You know. I'm like, haven't I banned you? What positive role model? She was like, you know, when I'm gonna buy this drink. I was like, absolutely. I've always been, you know, one of those guys. Well, they're paying for the drinks. Of course I'm a positive role model. Absolutely. Keep them coming. Oh, man. Fun.
Hey, Dragon's parents are awesome.
Absolutely. And then Brian LeBaron was like, I'll take a drink. So, definite thank you to Mrs. Dragon. To Mama Dragon. And because of those drinks, Toxin's mom will never be banned in my stream.
Wait, what? Our mom?
Oh my god.
I'm talking about Dragon's mom. Dragon's mom.
No, her name is now Mother of Dragons.
No, no.
Game of Thrones.
No,
Mother of Dragons.
No, man. Mama Dragon works better.
I like Mother of Dragons.
Mrs. Dragon.
Mama Dragon.
Mama Dragon.
So who's playing now?
Yeah, so because of that, Mama Dragon will never be banned in my stream. She has a permanent no ban card.